Josh has already qualified for a spot in the Junior Olympics. He's a Pennsylvania state champion, a New York state champion, a Maryland state champ, a grand champ. The list goes on and on, and we are so excited to have Josh here in our Fox 43 studios with us enjoying this morning, joined by broadcaster David Gladwell, owner of the Family Karate. Good morning to both of you, and thank you so much for joining us today.
Okay, well, Josh, you are impressive in every sense of the word, okay? He says, ma'am, sir, he's so polite, but tell us what type of karate you do.
I do Taekwondo martial arts.
Taekwondo martial arts.
And what do you need to do to earn a black belt? I know it's so difficult, but how do you earn a black belt?
Well, you earn a black belt by doing things good and getting all the ranks up.
So, David, I want to ask you, because you're here and you brought some props with you as well,
sure.
but the experience of teaching Joshua, how rewarding has that been?
It's been very rewarding. It's such a pleasure to have in class. He's so enthusiastic, so passionate about the martial arts. It's like a little sponge that absorbs everything you spell out.
And Josh, you've only been doing this for 2 years?
Yes, ma'am. I've only been doing this for 2 years.
2 years.
It's unbelievable.
What's your favorite part about Taekwondo?
Well, my favorite part about Taekwondo is forms, breaking, and sparring all the tournaments.
Oh, there's a lot you like about it. That's great.
And we're going to break some things in just a minute. But first, I want to find out how many medals you've won. It's such an impressive number.
69 medals and 20
nice.
Trophies.
Wow, incredible.
Do you have room in your house for all of them?
Yes, ma'am.
We're going to have to create another room for all the medals. Just doing this 2 years, 7 years old. What's next for you? What's in the future?
Well, in the future, I want to win in the nationals, D gold medals, and I want to win in the Junior Olympics.
I have a feeling he may do that.
Yeah.
You're incredible. So we want to show you some of his moves, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
Do we need to move, or you're not going to?
Yeah, Joshua. How about our roundhouse kick, 360 roundhouse kick? Okay, are you ready?
Sir.
Go ahead.
Tap, tap,
tap. Do that again.
Sir.
Tap,
tap,
tap.
Wow.
My goodness, Josh.
You get dizzy sitting around like that? This is a lot of work and hard work that you probably done to get where you are.
Wait. You brought some boards, too. This is going to get good.
He's so excited. Look at him.
Goodness.
Oh, my gosh.
This is Joshua Aguirre, Taekwondo champion.
7 years old.
Okay. I'm more than happy to step
Thank
out
you,
of the way.
Sir, you might want to back up. Hiding behind you.
Tap! Tap!
No way. That is fantastic.
Is it safe for me to hold one as he breaks it?
Oh.
Yeah, for the good of television. All right, so what's the best way to?
This way.
Like that? Okay. So
it's not some trick, right?
So how tightly do I need to hold this? This is a bad idea.
This is an
that?
Yes, sir.
Oh, wow. Jeez. I'm going to break my hand.
Tap!
Oh. Yep.
It's bad holding.
Tap!
There you go.
Joshua.
Yeah.
What we're talking about here.
I love your energy. You're incredible.
That was fantastic.
How about you come visit us more often?
Of course I will.
Yeah.
How about you protect my house?
Right.
You're like
yes, sir.
Alarm.
Yeah, you guys, thank you so much for coming on this morning and sharing this amazing gem with us. Josh, man, you're awesome. Thank you.
We're going to put everything on our website as well, fox43.com, replaying everything. David, Joshua, thank you.
Thank you.
Fox 43 Morning News, we'll be right back.